For Finn to answer your customers effectively, context matters as much as content. With the right guidance, Finn behaves like a true extension of your team, using the right language, asking clarifying questions for accuracy, routing to your team when necessary, and much more. Let's take a look. On the guidance page for Finn AI Agent, you'll find four types of guidance you can add. The first, communication style, governs terminology, usage, and refinements to tone of voice. For example, Finn defaults to answering in US English. But if most of your customers are in the UK and Ireland, you could give Finn an instruction to use British English in its conversations. Use simple and clear language that Finn can apply consistently. Let's use the preview to test it out. Perfect. That's the result that we want. Let's set it live. Here's another opportunity to improve Finn's performance. In this example, Finn has been referring to our customer plans as subscriptions, but that's off-brand for us. Let's make sure Finn knows the right terminology to talk about our plans. We'll add this as a separate instruction. Each entry should have a distinct objective, making it easier for Finn to apply and for you to manage. Now to ask a related question in the preview. And Finn is using the terminology we want. Because we've already set our guidance live, as soon as we hit save, this piece of guidance will go live as well. This category is also where you can refine your tone of voice for certain situations. Our default tone of voice is set to friendly, but in the case of a complaint or an upset customer, I've told Finn to adopt a more empathetic and less jovial tone. Let's use the preview to see that in action. Good. Finn has adjusted its tone of voice to the context, so let's set it live. Next up, under context and clarification, we can guide Finn on what information to gather before generating an answer. For example, our troubleshooting steps here are different for iOS and Android, and because we can't be sure the customer is reaching out from their usual device, it's important for Finn to confirm the customer's operating system. Let's add guidance to ensure Finn collects this context first, clearly stating the condition and then what to do. Now let's test that out in the preview. Good. Finn is asking that clarifying question. Let's set that live. Here's another example. Customers often ask about applying discounts, which could refer to coupon codes offered by affiliates or seasonal discounts we offer directly to customers. Let's add some guidance to help Finn establish this context before giving an answer. So let's write another conditional statement so that Finn knows what to do in this specific situation. The third category focuses on situations where Finn should route to your team instead of answering directly. These are often complex, delicate, or urgent matters that require the personal attention of an agent. A common example is if a customer mentions cancelling their account, it's better to escalate to a teammate who can work to retain their business, rather than simply providing instructions on how to cancel. So let's give Finn this guidance, stating in natural language the situation and what it should do in response. We can also add guidance that checks the customer's language for signs of dissatisfaction and route those conversations straight to a teammate so they can benefit from the human touch. And for cases which always demand human help, like complex billing inquiries or urgent situations, we can describe such scenarios here and ensure those go straight to the team as well. The handover to human support will follow the same assignment rule you've set Finn to use when a customer selects talk to a person. We'll explore how to further customize customer routing in another lesson. The final category here covers any additional guidance for Finn that doesn't fit under the above categories. Like your other guidance, these will be specific to your business, industry, and the kind of questions your customers tend to ask. As you continue to update your help content and optimize Finn's performance, also add guidance as needed to ensure Finn handles queries the way you want. And don't forget to regularly review your guidance and delete outdated or conflicting instructions, so Finn always knows the right course of action.